And that's because this is the plan. Get spaceship, crash into massive pillar. Yep. Consider that one the warning. Machine guns, main cannon, ready? Ready! Let's just fire like crazy, make a big hole, boom! Hit our shields. Shields? Yep. Woohoo! Nothing to screw with something. You can all follow later. Exits this way. Big sound this way. It's probably them, you know. Them? No, impossible. It is Squall, you know. Shock. Good, convenient. That's right. Hand over Rinoa, you know. No, I'll never hand over Rinoa. And we're taking alone. I won't let you resurrect to tell Eva. You're greedy, you know, not fair, you know. Persuasion useless. Seize. She's right, you know. Let's go. I've leveled up a bit since the last time we met. Said, you know. Bird defense. Yeah, you know what leveling up I said about? Gonna cheat. Not bad, Squall. I see why you're Cypher's rival. How's that working out for you? Decision. Destroy. Help Cypher. I guess you're just gonna summon a meteor shower. Inside. Okay. Thank you.
pretty fit.
They're doing pretty well. We're doing pretty well. Hi, Raiden. Lost again, you know. As long as spells are right, it's only gonna slow you down. I don't even know what that is supposed to be. Okay, as long as it's not something stupid. Retreat temporary. Right, we're not through yet, you know. You didn't even hurt me. Okay, let's pretend that didn't happen. Maintain some dignity. What, you're gonna demote me for walking backwards? Where the heck do we have to take orders from some kid? Oh, he's our superior. Don't you think I know that? I'd choose the wrong career. Being ordered around by some punk? That's pretty funny. Then, why don't you quit and find another career, sir? Just kidding, sir. You're right. You're absolutely right. I quit. Huh? Reg, let's go home and have a drink. Oh, what? Me too? Of course. Now, come on. But... They weren't very good at their job anyway, but still. I'm entirely bothered. As long as I end up at the right place, I'm okay. No one needs me to. Okay, and up we go. This way. Fine. meet again, you know? We'll take you on, you know? Now, fight next time. That's right, we have a surprise, you know? Someday I'll get bored of these robots. Guess it's not today. Lower weaponry attack mode. Support weaponry attack mode off. Should we stop paying attention? Still there? Nope. Okay. What can you do? Happens when you buy cheap hardware. They only had enough time to run to the door before I was destroyed. Come on. One down. We've come to take back alone. Looks like we got company. Show them your hospitality. I didn't stop. What's up? We've had enough, you know? Go! Go! Wait outside. Laguna should be here soon. Hey! Hey, come on, people. Cypher, we're quitting, you know? Don't you know what's right anymore? You know? Exactly my thoughts. I thought we were a posse. Posse? We are. We always will be. Because we're a posse, we want to help you out. Whatever it takes to fulfill your dream, we're willing to do. But you're being manipulated, Cypher. You've lost yourself and your dream. You're just eating out of someone else's hand. We want the old you back. Since we can't get through to you, all we have now to rely on is Squall. It's sad. Sad that we only have Squall to rely on. Cypher, are you gonna keep going? Virgin, Virgin, it's been fun. You're going to continue this night thing? The night has retired. I guess you could call me a young revolutionary. What do you think you're doing? I was going to be something big. You don't want to stop. I'm going to keep running. I've come this far. I'm going to make it to the end, to the goal. There's no way I'm sharing it with you. Odin, go. That's why you get him on this call. Odin? I won't go down that easy. Show me what you got, Squall. I'll scare for you. Sack. I've never tried this. I'll see what happens. Oh wait, Odin being killed there is scripted and... It was a big surprise first time. You gave me the fourth one. That was you? Dodge my sword. Eat this. What? Where's the dimensional interval? I believe. I've never managed to read that before, but... I was quite intent on hitting Renoa. Cypher. Come on, we have a mission to complete. Not yet. It's not over yet, Squall. Squall! Renoa! Squall, Cypher's got Renoa. Let's just go after Cypher. Let's just give her a ridiculous amount of damage. Cypher, stop it! Haven't you done enough? I know you're not like that. Can't go back now. Can't go anywhere. Okay, I just couldn't read that down. Cypher. Why is Adele so big? Not only human, but like 12 foot. How did she get through any of the doors? Okay, let's turn that paint pot up the right way. Disc one, disc four. Disc four. Be wrong. I thought it was actually a little later. Okay, should we heal up? Chris did not come out of that way looking very well. I wonder this dodgy bit was here. I'm guessing it's this ladder. It was better when she was frozen, to be fair. Cypher. No more, please. Renoa. Come on. Cypher, no. Nora and Adele, Sorceress is one. Watch closely, Squall. So, your plan was to glue them together. Okay. I've heard of sillier plans. I if this is multi-attack at their wheels. Such a thing. I get multiple hits because the chest of building and HP. So a good hit of Squall will kill her instantly. So I'm really gonna risk it. Lionheart doesn't care which one of the two is attacking. Fated Circle hits everything, and Blasting Zone hits everything as well. So it's only rough to fight. It's the only safe ending to his limit. We'll take it seriously next time. So you want to get killed by Squall, right? HP. She had like 10. Did it work? Yep. What? Okay. Well, that's less concerning for next time. I was inside Tau, the young Tau. Altimetius inside Tau, exactly as she wanted. Okay, this is the showdown, folks. Time compression is about to begin. Love, friendship, courage, show more what you got.